We have a liftoff. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
3 minutes before Armstrong and Aldrin touched down on the moon, Apollo 11's lunar lander alarms triggered. Red and yellow lights across the board. Our astronauts didn't have much time, but thankfully they had Margaret Hamilton, a young MIT scientist and a working mom in the 60s. Margaret led the team that created the onboard flight software that allowed the Eagle to land safely.
Base here. The Eagle has landed.
We copy you down, Eagle.
And keep in mind that at this time, software engineering wasn't even a field yet. There were no textbooks to follow. So as Margaret says, there was no choice but to be pioneers.
I liked the abstract side of mathematics. So instead of memorizing things, I liked to derive things. Even when I had an exam, people would memorize them. And so I would always feel safe because I could derive it to get the answer. And also I liked things like algebra, geometry, logic. I was very dedicated to my work. I worked a lot. At night, I would always find a way to bring my daughter because it was after hours. I found out about the Apollo program, and they were looking for people to work on it. So I thought, I guess I should delay graduate school because I'd like to work on this program that puts all these men on the moon. Going from being responsible for system software to system software plus the command module, and around the Apollo 8 time, now I had to worry about the onboard flight software. So it was a gradual taking on more responsibility, but always keying in on everything from a systems viewpoint and always being aware of everything that's going on. So when we were say, well, wait a minute, which is this module? Is that hardware or software? So I said, why don't we call this one the hardware engineering part and this the software engineering part? And then there was the joking going on, say, oh, there goes Margaret with her software engineering, right? And one of the hardware gurus stood up in a big meeting, I remember it saying, you know, Margaret's right. This is, almost makes me have tears right here. This is engineering, what you people are doing. Just as much as the stuff we're doing, meaning the hardware. He said, she's trying to formalize it, and I think it should become formalized. If it didn't work, a person's life was at stake, if not over. That was always uppermost in my mind and probably many others as well. It had to be man-rated, and it had to work the first time.